आज काफी लोगों ने पहले प्यार की बात की है, सो माइन इज नथिंग न्यू, इट्स अगेन बट फ्रॉम अ डिफरेंट पर्सपेक्टिव. इट्स कॉल्ड फर्स्ट लव एंड दिस इज फॉर ऑल द वुमेन एंड देयर फर्स्ट लव एक्सपीरियंस. आई होप, आई गेस यू विल रिलेट टू इट. हियर इट गोज. दे विल टेल यू देयर इज नथिंग लाइक फर्स्ट लव. दे विल टेल यू फर्स्ट लव नेवर फील्स रॉन्ग बिकॉज इट्स प्योर. Pure because when you fall in love for the first time, you're an innocent lover. Innocent lover because you keep him above all your priorities. Priorities? Actually, he cancels out all your other priorities and only one priority remains. And that's him. Him because he treated you with delicacy like no other woman was so important to him. He made your heart feel that no one else could. The fathomless love. Fathomless love because you could not compare it with oceans and skies, with moon and light. It was more than that. More than that because we were fools. To trust, love, think, imagine, feel, fantasize more than we should have. In love, we were hypnotized. Hypnotized because his beauty was hard to describe. His friends called him a monkey, a loser, a China product. China product because he lacked chest hairs. And you know what Indian mom tell us, right? They cannot be trusted. Trusted because you trusted him blindly with your emotions and your body. You sent him nudes which he craved for. You talked to him all night long when your eyelids desperately wanted to drop off. And you really needed a good sleep. Sleep because that was the only time your mind was away from his thoughts. But he still managed to come frequently in your dreams, sometimes to love you and sometimes to leave. Thank you. But I still describe him as the most handsome man and always a winner. Winner because while I stand here reciting, his face is still running on my mind, my heart beating to feel that same feeling it had felt years back. He still owns my heart. My heart, because it's still hard for my heart to undo those feelings. So it finally decided to lock it and suppress it in the most deepest, untouched, abandoned corner of my heart. My heart. Well, heart is a dumbass organ of our body, responsible for your death while making sure it's pumping and right to keep you alive. Alive. Alive because I can't remember when was the last time I felt alive to the degree when I had fallen in love with you. You also made me realize I was not a girl for being loved. Loved because I loved you blindly and still that wasn't enough for you to stay. Stay. You also made me realize that it's never your love that makes a person stay. It's rather how much they love you that makes them stick around. Around. Around because karma is fastidious. What goes around comes back around. So I see now why you couldn't love me and she couldn't love you. Thank you. And I also want to thank the whole Social House team because the warmth and the love I get here, all the efforts that I make coming down from Ajmer to here just for this, as I enter this room, these colors, they make me feel that it's all worth it. Every time that I come here, it makes me feel all worth it. And also, I want to take this opportunity to thank my friends back in Ajmer who and my little brother who keeps encouraging me to not let go of any opportunity that I come across and for building up my confidence. I just love you guys. Thank you.